I have been called to write the song, to share a message, answer the question, what do I believe? December 21st, 2012 means, do I think humanity will succeed? Do I think we will get swallowed by the sea? Let's trace it to hell in a handbag is what we're facing. Reading capitalism has us replacing want over need, products oversee, the poor and the weak lead, the rich and ignorant feed. But there's another message being told, not one of doom and gloom, but our collective power to behold. We must unify, or we might as well die. Stop thinking just about I. Be peaceful on behalf of the tribe. Realize we are divine. We are in a space of no time. The Mayans knew we would align. Be of sound mind, pay attention to the signs.
Government and news wants to keep you stuck in food and spending loot. Instead, use your heart. It's a community, you know it's all fake. Babylon don't want unity. Put your mind in earthquake, don't want us to co-create. I've been gathering the girls and owls, we run deep. White buffalo calf, women leading love armies. Red road below feet, we are rainbow warriors. Replacing the warriors, write a whole new story of hope. Peace in our heart, be our own particle accelerator and press start. I heard this from a Mohawk, Hopi, Navajo, and Aztec. Indigenous prophecy, many think we're heading for Atlantis. Mayan message of opportunity resonates. This is a sacred time and place. Keep your mind and intentions positive in these final days. You'll find a craze part of the plan that you're dumb, scared, and in a daze.
We must unify, or we might as well die. Stop thinking just about I. Be peaceful on behalf of the tribe. Realize we are divine. We are in a space of no time. The Mayans knew we would align. Be of sound mind, pay attention to the signs.
Yes, the calendar is ending, but this means a shift in consciousness that is depending on our internal and collective ascending into unity that is unending. We may lose power in the final hour, what message are you sending? If you don't dig transcendence, then try these 10 commandments. 1, be grateful and fun, love all like never before. 2, forgive all in yourself, forget, set, let's go. 3, let be, let live, honor, exchange, accept, give. 4, transmute fear, just feel it, then let go. 5, honor feminine within all and let it flow. 6, like Toltec function, don't take it personal or make assumptions. 7, respect Mother Earth and all of nature. 8, don't hurry your worry, it's using your imagination for what you don't want. 9, live from your heart and your truth and don't front. 10, don't let the voices inside stop ya, you are God, gotcha.
We must unify, or we might as well die. Stop thinking just about I. Be peaceful on behalf of the tribe.
We have a tremendous opportunity to shift from the love of power to the power of love. I, for one, will be doing all I can to envision and create the rebirthing of a planet that works for all.